late Tejano singer's sister was just in town, or Coco Dominguez caught up with her talking women's empowerment.
Yes, lots of women on hand, mix and mingle, and of course, keynote speaker Suzette Quintanilla. And we all love Selena, and we're just so happy that we got a chance to bring her. Yvonne Guidry is the one that brought her Spol Latina, so check out this amazing event.
Selena Quintanilla, known as the queen of Tejano music, continues to be a big influence in today's culture, even days ago making Rolling Stone magazine's list of the 50 greatest Latin pop songs. Over the weekend, some very lucky women were treated to a visit by Selena's sister, Suzette Quintanilla. Pink balloons, lots of food and sweets, and many messages of inspiration poured into the room. Suzette was in town as the keynote speaker for local blogger Yvonne Spol Latina's SL Day 2018, an event in which women come together to empower each other, network, get pampered, and mingle.
First of all, I want to say thank you for having me. This has been extremely awesome. Such an empowering feel in here, you know?
It's super important to bring us all together because, like I said, we're all running our own business. We all have multiple titles, and this is just a special little token to spoil ourselves.
Suzette spoke on business decisions that the family had to make immediately following her sister's tragic death.
When my sister passed away, I just kind of, with the boutiques, we closed the one in San Antonio, and we really didn't know what we were going to do with the one in Corpus. And I know how much she loved her store, her boutique, how passionate she was. So I said, okay, I'll do it. I was happy to say that she had it 1 year before she passed. I kept it for 13.
She also talked about the love Selena had for her handmade bustiers.
She worked some of them, she did her own stones and everything. And the most famous one, of course, is on the wax figure for the Madame Tussauds.
So beautiful.
She ran out of stones on one of them, but she made a little little design out of it. But it was fun. It was something fun for her to do, and she was very creative.
And one thing Suzette recalls is how much Selena loved Houston.
She loved Houston. My whole family, they've always supported us from day one.
Such a great event, just chilling to be able to see her, to meet her. All the women were so happy. So this happens annually, so next chance next year, definitely get out there.
Well, thanks for taking us inside.
Oh, my pleasure.
Giving us that access. Yes. Speaking of access.